For this person, we wouldn't be here today. She's Mestre's lawyer, right? She's been with him since day one. She helps a lot of people here in the Atlanta community. She has a huge heart. They are beautiful person, people. And our family, we owe so much to her, right? For helping us out, since 2002 with her visa and everything, right? So she speaks 10 languages. We're just gonna ask her to speak a few words. Guys, it's a lot of people to present them. Each is take a long time, but their majority, they came from Brazil, from here in the US, New Orleans, North Carolina. They all drove here, flew here. They're leaving tonight or tomorrow. It's his first time. You saw the little girl with his daughter. It's their first time in the US.
Energia, energia, energia! Devagar, devagar!